And the Grammy goes to... Okay,
Taylor, Laura's right here.
Thanks, thank you. I want to say, I get to work with one of my best friends, who is not only one of my best friends, but also a once-in-a-generation producer. That's Jack Antonoff. I'm so lucky. And my engineer, Laura Sisk. I want to say thank you to Serban Gania, Sam Dew, Soundwave, Lana Del Rey, who is hiding. But I think so many female artists would not be where they are and would not have the inspiration they have if it weren't for the work that she's done. I think she's a legacy artist, a legend in her prime right now. I'm so lucky to know you and to be your friend. I would love to tell you that this is the best moment of my life, but I feel this happy when I finish a song, or when I crack the code to a bridge that I love, or when I'm shot listing a music video, or when I'm rehearsing with my dancers, or my band, or getting ready to go to Tokyo to play a show. For me, the award is the work. All I wanna do is keep being able to do this. I love it so much. It makes me so happy. It makes me unbelievably blown away that it makes some people happy who voted for this award too. All I want to do is keep doing this. So thank you so much for giving me the opportunity to do what I love so much. Mind blown. Thank you so much.